So friends, you can see my Facebook page here, and last video I'm already you can see here already my last video and previous my previous video you maybe watch how can we create a Facebook account, and we are added on last video. So how can create account and how can we using you know your this information for this Facebook. So you can see here first name, last name means first name. So we are already create account last video. So directly we are logging here. Enter your password here in username. So my username using a phone number, and enter password you create account time. So this is a email, a phone number, and login. So this my open my account here, and you can see I'm open my account 2 days after. Okay, so today waiting my new account, and you can see different my friends available. So you can see my 4 friend available in my, you know, my Facebook timeline online here. So click on this systems here. So you want anything important settings, click on here and see just here log out. So you login, and after you anything not work, not using your account, so you must log out, because log file save your in your you know your systems and your servers here. Okay, so this is a very important for your logs, you know, and remember password. So always not now, okay, because you store your password in your browser, and sometime your friend, your you know your any person coming in using in your computer, so automatically direct open your account and unnecessary work here and illegally work here. So you can just you can see here this is a chat panel, that means chat list, all of my friends all online and showing here offline. So you can see all of friend my showing here. So last previous video I'm sending some friend request. Okay, so this is a chat, I can chat here my friends, but I'm just showing you how can we you know complete profile here. So this is a Facebook group here, and the Facebook, what is a Facebook group, means your friends group. Okay, so you can create your group of your friends. So you can see chat, this is a windows of list of your friend list. Okay, so this is a list of friends. Okay, not these you can see just here. Okay, so this is a all of our friends and different friends available. This is, so you are click on. Okay, so we find here is this type. So this is a, you can see you start your by pending friend, you are adding friends, you can start by adding friends, and you are there videos, photos, post here. So how can we post and how can we photo set? So you can see, oh, click on home, and your photo, video, tagging anything. So I'm just click on here, write something for post. So right, you can your images, you can write anything information. So first you can see 2 information available, but I'm just first completely my you know my profile systems here. So I'm just click on here, this is my name. So this is a showing my profile, anything and any my information you can see just here, and all of not completely my profiles, and this reason showing here, this type backgrounds area side black area, and the background photo I'm not setting here. So this showing here, this tell me, and you can see, so add cover photo first my edit profile here. So edit profile and completely my account create here. So activity log means you can any activity, chat, anything, so login and save file and save information here. So add cover photo, add you can see select network and select, you can see select artwork. Artwork means your background area, right? You can art and different art pictures here. So I'm like from this video type, so GIF one type of this create by default, but not completely set. Click on save changes here. Without you cannot save. So first I'm just showing here and what is artwork with other photo here. So some videos and some you can see just here photos here. So some photos, some videos available in, so this feature not available before 2 years, but these you can see 2015 2017, not using our system here. Okay, so you can see just a photo you recent added. We are added last video this photo here. This is showing here my photo album, and you add new profile pictures showing here this and photo album automatically this store here. So add color photo, select you can artwork anything. So add photo, add color photo, and create colleges, maybe your college photo, your college you know, your photo upload with your college link with your college. So you can your favorite college photo you can add here. And your fourth is upload by your choices here, your computer tool. So your computer tool first select your locations and where you put your file here. So just I'm going my all my location, my files, and custom these by your computer. Okay, you can create artwork by Photoshop, you create art work by different, but I'm like only photo here. So you can see here, and completely mouse hold and drag this photo and adjust size here. You can see this is, and this showing public friends, so always public showing here. Okay, you cannot change here. So Facebook not allow this feature. And you can see these drag photo up down here. Okay, so first I'm adjust my photo. Okay, completely kingfisher this bird photo, and save changes, that means my photo save. Okay, and in my timeline showing these this time my background information I can add here, but I'm just showing you how can we add background information. So first we are enter college student, your student. So I'm just student here, I'm just Facebook using user, so college student. So that means your Facebook save your data, profile data, and any main friends coming here in your, you know, profile. So showing and what is work this main, so employee I'm, and save here self employee I mean, and where is my address here. So Facebook always check here, so you can see just I'm okay, my city enter here, Vadodara. Okay, so Vadodara. Okay, this is my city name and city. Okay, so this is a showing of my location of my system, my you know, my home locations here, and public showing this my address, friends, so only me. So you can, you want to change anything, and you can add custom system here. So I like only you know, your save. So this is my not real, but I'm just showing here. So you can first this type location select here, because your friends maybe you meet here, and you can see, so 6 step complete, but some three step not complete, because showing me where your school. So Sri Ambe Vidyalaya, this is my school. I am education system school, and after serving university college here. So you can see my this location showing here. So first I am just my city area location, and showing my college here. This my college, Vadodara College, Maharashtra University. This university I'm, you can see here, and how many people watching here. And you can see my status, share your status in Facebook with, so I don't like. And my profile is complete, my account is complete here, not change anything here, but some simple settings very important for me, and using for my your Facebook here. So sometime not this my profile complete here and my account complete here, and you can see this my profile every time you watch every my friends here, because I'm set on public. And you can see your updates here. So click on your name here, and you can see first in downside area. So see updates here, that means you are completely showing here. So all of your systems, and you can see just my information overview. So self-employed and studies and different stuff.